It looks like he's stopping. Uh-oh. I wonder if the switch is in alignment. Up there where he's slowing down. Oh, yeah, he's slowing down. That's right. He has to cross the switches. Because he comes forward usually in. If the switch... it looks like he's stopping. Uh-oh. I wonder if the switch is in alignment. Up there where he's slowing down. Oh, yeah, he's slowing down. That's right. He has to cross the switches. Because he comes forward usually in. If the switches were... Okay. We got lucky. The train's right here. We can see him right here. Okay. You might want to stay on that side. Not cross the track. Because he's coming real fast. Here he comes. Don't need them.
All right. I was just offering.
Yeah, thanks for offering anyways. I'm fine. I'm used to the sounds like this.
Okay.
You better hurry before he comes.
Yeah, I know. I'm booking it now.
Good. Yeah, it's not real loud. Unless he gets close. Back here so I can be able to ping him. I would stay inside the coach if I were you. Safely that way. Here we go.
The coach car, right?
These are the ones that we'll be right on, yes. See how it says Santa Fe on them? They're different cars. The ones up in Antonito says like Chama and Antonito.
Right.
Yeah, see, here's Chama in New Mexico. There's one that says Antonito in Colorado.
You can't stand on that back platform, though, right?
You can.
Oh, you can?
Yeah, you can. The day on, if it's open and stuff, because the day I take the train, when I'm on tomorrow, I'm going to have it closed half of the trip. It's not going to be open. All right, let's go follow the train, I guess. You ready, guys?
You got your shots?
Yep.
You got them? All right, come on, let's go. Even though I'm still recording, who cares? I'm gonna pause it right here. Hello everyone, Chama, New Mexico. I'm still taking the same car as usual. We're just waiting for a highball.
There it is, just like that. And we got it. Let's get you back in your seat.
Understand 216, departing Chama Yard at 10:05 a.m. Over.
You're not used to that.
Okay, that time is correct.
Thank you.
Bye. Thanks. You too. They are.
Yeah, hold on to something because we're going to pick up a little bit of speed.
Okay.
Yeah, because it's going to be...
Just lean up against you.
We can hold this if you want.
Just right against the rail there, hold on to each other.
Hold on real tight.
We got a great picture, sunglasses off. There it is, just like that. Very nice. Let me make sure all eyes were open. And let's get you back in your seats.
Bananas. I have my own, so I'm good.
Okay.
Thank you. Anyways.
Good.
Thanks, Wade.
Good one.
We will.
I think we're ready to signal. Here, I'll move real. Well, you can signal if you want.
Excuse me there.
Oh, sorry. I didn't know what side you were going on. This is what I said. I would move. Hold on, here we go.
Alright, I need some smiles.
Here we go.
Just
a second,
man.
There it is, right there, one more time. I had a blinker in there. Let me make sure that one's good.
I blinked again.
Yep, you did. It's digital. No, the second one was good.
Alright.
No, hang on. No, it's not good.
I'm sorry.
You had one eye closed.
Oh, no.
Let's do that one more time. That's it. Okay, only a couple checks. All right.
All right.
Third time's a charm.
It's been my motto.
Just be careful next time. I go. Coming right behind us. You might want to hold on to something.
We, right, the back of the train. So
yeah, I know. But I'm just saying for safety reasons, we have to say that. It's mandatory by law. We have the bridge on this side, so that we're coming over right now to get out of the yard.
Over there, so we can.
Yeah, I know, and you can also look on the other side,
okay,
too.
Perfect, thank you.
We got both sides, so.
That's right.
But when we do turn that way, you'll see the engine on that side, and not on my side. You want to go in that open car, the Tozik Vista? You can. It's always, you're welcome to.
Thank you.
Yep.
Hi, how are you?
Camp Brown, we're going to have a lot of you come out and just wait every morning and every night.
Oh,
here they are.
Yeah, the water's a little higher.
Yeah, I noticed it coming in town yesterday. This is the only first half of the Rocky system, so there's going to be more along the way. If you want, if you look on that side, the train's on your side right now. All right. Yeah? Still, wait till you see a bottle trestle. It's the same one like that, but better. If you know what I mean. Oh Yeah, I would keep sunglasses on at all times if I were you, because the slit's gonna get in your eyes.
We have some black on. Thank you.
I said eyes, too, if you want to know. There we go, first crossing. last time I was here was 2014.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. back into a, remember, immediately, otherwise the back relaxed, the right.